Welcome back. It's Friday today. So have a good Friday. Have a good weekend. It's my day 26 in Eve. I've been online a lot in Eve every day. So I need a kind of a small break from Eve. I'm thinking to start do that yesterday, but then I did was online like 16 hours. Made like 20 video in from me, but that's mostly my language Danish. Just so I made my account number 2, second account in Eve, so I can be online two players same time. And I was just to mining a bit, so I could get a hauler. I got a hauler, but that's a badger. I need to try to get a bigger hauler than a badger. Like a mammoth. I mean, Mars and mammoth. And then I have to maybe open a few more skills. I think I maybe keep this, my EVE account number 2, or maybe keep it as a free Alpha account always. Just to keep my cost down. But I cannot do that because I will need to have a mining barge later maybe. I will need to have like an auger ship, my main account. My main account could have an all cap industrial ship. Then my account number 2 should have maybe a mining part. But I'm not ready to play EVE full time now because I need a new computer. I need a stronger computer. So I've been feeling a little sick the last many months. I've been sneezing and my nose is running the whole day. I have to clean my nose 50 times every day. So I've run out of kitchen towels. So I think I will go mining like 1 or 2 hours, my account number 2. But I got many 100 million my main account. I could just transfer 100 million this account, but we not do that. I like to start this new character myself with my own money. Play now. That's a little boring to watching. I'm mining. So I will not record everything. It takes like 2 minutes. My computer is so slow, it takes like 2 minutes to start. I kind of give up. I have give up play any computer game. This old computer have uninstalled all my games on Steam. So that was happy. I actually was able to run Eve. I have give up this truck simulator, American truck simulator I was driving. So that's my new account. And I got they have some uh, They have some event in the evening now, they call it Crimson Harvest, I think. So they give free stuff. I have this Crimson Harvest daily gift, 30 days, going to pick up this gift. Tomorrow 10,000 skills and money and stuff. So we're going to try get it. I have to remember to log in every day, this one the next 30 days. So let's claim it. Close. Redeem. So it's an alpha account. That's my new player. Neelix trader. Move my player to OnPass. Move my closer to Cheetah because it's more easy to be there, because there I can buy everything I need in the Cheetah. In the Cheetah station I can buy all kind of fittings and chips and stuff. Got the biology, maybe I can inject it. Inject. Train now level 1. Switch training skills. Sort it so that we have this limit, 5 million of skills. So we're thinking what to do, we need to do is Mimata. So I need to get the mining, so I can do the mining laser too. And I need to draw the drones like level 4. And then I need to get skills to the Mimata destroyers. And so and get skills to all destroyers, the armor, Galantic Helldive destroyers. So we have to think what I need and not need. So I not spend all my skills. But I did move all yesterday when I do this. Oh, now my camcorder is out of focus. No, I did move all my long skills to the bottom, all 90, but I did delete the most. I have some long skills, 9 days. I did move down here in 3 days. I put in the bottom. So just make a long line of skills next 3 months. But we have to think what to do and what to not to do. But let's just keep this top. Let's keep this top for now. So I can do all the. I need to have Galante. I have the level 3 Fregatte. Before I can do the destroyer. So I make the level 3 Fregatte. All 4 races. But let's go mining. I need to clean my nose. So I will put my camcorder down. So I made, but I'm on pass in my main account. I have a kind of base in OnePass. I don't know which station it may be, this station or not. So I made a mistake. My last account, I was repossess all the stones, all the ore I was repossess, and I have like no labels in the repossessing. So I think I only get like a half. So just need to mining the stones and then move it to Tita and sell it. So we cannot use mining drones on the alpha accounts. But I'm not going to mining many hours, just like to mining a bit, like one cargo. I need to just make one cargo full, because it's more easy. I go mining myself, but now it's 9:30. It's just more easy just laying in my bed and mining like 1 hour, because then I don't have to talk. Got more paper here. That's my last kitchen towels. So I need to buy more kitchen towels. Many of these tissues have to remember use it. Some skills cost many millions. But you get a lot of reward money, a lot of free reward money in Eve. Like all this many daily gifts, I don't know how much money I got. Got 1.4 million because I sold Veltespap. I have a hauler. I sold all this in Tita. So I made like soon 10 millions, and I did not make any player donation this. So that's trade. My income is mostly trade and rewards. But I just got up my bed. I think it's more easy. I just put my camcorder here. But just like to record how I did start my account number 2. So how much? Oh, I got a bit 50 Veltespap. I got 65,000 Veltes pump in the storage. Then my battery hole. No, I need to get this Mimatap Mammoth. Veltespap og at quick bars dense concentrated veltespap will give a much higher price in that's a veltespap stone give 12.6 12.7 and only 9 this system. Twelve twenty-five eleven. Gordite at massive then plagulase rich plagulase, plagulase pyroxos pyroxos solid good. Well, let's look what we are doing. So just need to mining the stones. Just mining the rocks. No, we need to look. Think I like. So I need to get a hauler, but the big. I think the biggest hauler is Ethereum Mark 5, but it's not look so well. I don't like the look. So I think I will get the mammoths. Got the mammoth hauler, that's 3.5 million. And I've got the skill ready for that. Got 5 low powers, but maybe we could just buy a Ethereum. Then I need to get a mammoth later. $5,805 low power slot. But let's do the mammoth. I like how it look, and this is a Mimata. This my second account. This Neelix trader. He's, I don't know if a trader or not. I don't think he's not a trader. And we need to get this mining lasers number 2. And cargo expanders. I got scale this cargo expanders. But that's more important just to get the ship. So we can make a Mega Lowland to move it, fly to Titan cell. I don't know how much got, but we can try docking. I don't know if I have a full load of stones for Titan. But I have some stones in my inventory. So just need to mining a bit. And then get this Mimata hauler. Get the cargo expanders number 2. Then get the mining laser number 2. So I got this badger hauler. It's very good because it's less 800,000. And of course we need this Kryos mineral hauler. Okay, we got a full load of Veldespar. So let's try fly to Gita and sell it. Now my camcorder is totally out of focus. I'm sorry for that, but I'm busy. I need to looking my screen a lot because there's so much I need to clicking. So I have this badger now, my level 1 biology is finished. Okay, then you can do a history. But I've been away many years from EVE, like more than 10 years, but I've been online a little bit. But mostly I play EVE like 15 years ago. We need to, okay, I'm doing the mining, but let's get away from this day. I cannot move my view, because I press the stations. Oh, I cannot click and move my view around, because I'm clicking on the stations. Now I can do, I like that badger, it's very cheap, it's less like 800,000. And shield is 2,700. Mining laser one. Small shield extender. But actually I got skills to expanded cargo hold number 2. Got skills to do that. Maybe we should just buy 4, upgrade this. That's 400,000. We can buy 4 of this, then upgrade my my badger. I will go get a little bit more coal. Now it's 10. No, we need to get the expanded cargo hold, take 2. All the haulers. Of course I like to keep this small badger. But that's not so important. Save the money, it's not so important to get this. Maybe should do it because I need to fly to Tita many times and sell ore stones. Maybe should do it. Should do it now. Just like to record a little bit from Eve every day, my first of many days in Eve. Of course I'd like to get back in the future. I'd like to get back to Eve online in the future and play. But cannot play this old computer and not have any sound. The sound not working. I did not put it off. I like to have sound on. I'm missing a lot to have sounds. This chat looks a little bit. We'll make it a little bit shorter. But I need to run this in Windows mode. But I just like to record a bit from my gameplay when I got back to Eve. So I'm not just playing this account like many hundred hours, then make a video. I got a new Eve account.